Equity Bank has unveiled its mobile virtual network operator strategy and rollout plan ahead of proposed rollout in July. The new Equity Bank Hapo Hapo service was launched at the Equity Center head office in Nairobi by Equity Bank CEO Dr. James Mwangi and Airtel Kenya CEO Adil Yusefi.
When you virtualize, then how do you give access? And we felt the best delivery channel is the mobile phone, it's the headset, so that you can have access to the bank, have access to the money wherever you are and whatever you are doing. And you could be able to pull your money when you need it and how you need it.
Yusefi congratulated Equity Bank on the pioneer of the MVNO initiative in Kenya, adding that the launch will stimulate and sustain overall market growth.
We're very excited to actually bring this innovation into the Kenyan market along with Equity. This is a defining moment for Equity Bank, but I think as well it's a defining moment for Airtel Kenya and the Airtel Group as well. We are making history today because our industries are converging. The telecom industry and the bank industry are going to be one very soon.
In preparation for rollout, Equity Bank has put in place adequate human resource and technology to ensure efficient service delivery. A 300-seat customer contact center fully integrated with voice and social media is now operational.
You'll be opening an account online. You don't need to visit a bank to open an account. You open your account electronically from your phone. You do payments on your phone and everything else. And you borrow loans on your phone. So essentially, that's what this device is all about.
Dr. Mwangi said the partnership with Airtel means that Equity Bank can deliver MVNO services without the capital investment required by traditional mobile operators. He said innovations and technology have given the bank a perfect opportunity to continue its tradition of rewarding customers with control and freedom of choice.
Have your bank in your pocket, have your bank in your heart. And for the Swahili speaking, then it will be appropriate to say, bank yangu mkononi.
This is not complicated. This is just adding one more reliable channel to give our members reliable banking. This is a very exciting time. I believe we're getting very close to being able to give Kenyans and Africans, not just Kenyans, the whole of Africa, financial freedom.
Dr. Mwangi has invited all Kenyans who wish to enjoy the enhanced mobile phone banking to open an Equity Bank account.
For Kenyans who don't have bank accounts with Equity, for you to access a SIM card, please open a bank account. And it's so easy. Jifungulie Future Poa, Hapo Hapo. And all that you need to do is *247#. And within seconds, you'll find quickly the system's response and give you your account number and gives you a PIN number. And from there, you can start receiving.